Gbagbo is meeting us, his assistants, he's meeting delegations from the Libyan tribes. He's working every day, and he, you know, we have the everyday matters of Libya, the food, medicine, fuel, and he is leading the battle to provide people services with food, with medicine, to lead the political process, negotiating with Libyan tribes, with Libyan cities, with foreign governments. He's working every day. He is well, he's healthy, he's in high spirits.